Hello everybody and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and today I'm gonna show you how to make this motion study, this animation in SolidWorks for this shock absorber. And at the end you'll have this animation. Let's do this. I'm gonna leave a link in the description of this video to see how to make this shock absorber. And to make the motion study now, we'll have to change a few things for this shock absorber. First, we'll go here to mates and we'll go to this coincide. We'll have to delete this. Yes. And now we'll have to go here to spring. We'll go to sweep. We'll go to sketch 2, this line, select it and select here show. And now we'll right click on this line and we'll select here edit sketch. And now we'll have to select this point with one of these points and select here make horizontal. And now this line will follow this nut and the spring will follow this line. So if we'll drag this down, the line will change the length and the spring will follow the line. And now we'll have to exit this sketch. Okay, so let's see, if we'll drag this, we can see that the spring is follow this part because here is the coin side mate. And now we need to make this spring to change the length, and for this we'll have to hit here rebuild. And now we can see that the spring change the length, but we need to change one more thing. We'll have to go here to this cut extruded, click on this arrow, select here this sketch and select here edit sketch, because when we did this sketch in the last tutorial we didn't fully define it, so we're gonna do this now. We'll have to give here a dimension. Here will be 5 millimeters and here you can put 50. And now this is fully defined. Now exit this sketch, exit again, and now we can see that if we are moving this, the spring is moving, and when we'll hit rebuild the spring is gonna change the length. Nice. And now let's hide this line and let's do the motion study. We'll go here to assembly and we'll select here new motion study, and now here we'll go to this, we'll drag this up to 2 seconds and then we'll drag this down, and now we'll have to hit here rebuild. Nice. And now we can right click and copy this, and we'll go to 4 seconds, right click and paste it. Now we can click here calculate and let's see. This is working. We can see the motion of this shock absorber, and we can do this how many times we want. So we'll just have to right click on this time step, copy it, go to what second we want, right click and paste it, and it will repeat the same actions over and over. So we'll have to, we can do this for this one too, right click and paste it, and now we can hit calculate and we can see the motion for this shock absorber. Let's change here to playback mode loop. Let's play it from the beginning. Nice. And this is how you can animate a spring in SolidWorks. Now if you want to save this animation, you'll just have to click here save animation. And this is the tutorial for today. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next tutorials. And if you like it, I'm waiting for your comment in the comment section, and you can subscribe if you want to see more tutorials like this. and you can leave a like to support me to keep this channel going. Thank you, and I hope to see you in the next tutorial. Yeah, yeah.